The People's Democratic Party in Edo State has held a stakeholders' meeting of the party ahead of its Congress's scheduled for January and February 2020. Best Imbiri reports that other key issues affecting the party and the progress made by the party were also discussed at the meeting that attracted leaders from across the state.
Addressing newsmen after the closed-door meeting of the state working committee, leaders and members of the party, drawn from the three senatorial districts of Edo State, PDP chairman Chief Danobi said they had a robust meeting where they stressed the state of affairs of the party, the upcoming wards, local government and state congresses, and also used the opportunity to debunk the allegation that those who recently resigned from the party were not treated well by the leadership of PDP.
We are strategizing and making arrangements for the state congress. We agree with me that before Ezeyamu joined PDP, PDP was strong and united. His exit has not affected us as a party. For us in PDP, we are more than prepared for 2020. Our major opponent is APC. But for us, we have been watching developments within the APC in Edo State. I can tell you that here in Edo State, the APC have suspended their national chairman. Another group have suspended the governor. They've suspended the deputy governor. They've suspended the state chairman. They have another chairman in the person of Colonel Muse. It's a heart of commotion.
Some party chieftains in attendance, including their member representing Oedo Federal Constituency, Dr. Omoegi Ogbede Hamas, said PDP is more than ever before stronger as a party.
The chairman has used the opportunity to properly inform the leadership of the party of what is going on, of how we stand.
If you look at it, the real people of PDP, the original people of PDP, they are still here.
It's a very successful meeting that we had today.
Is basically a family union where we meet periodically to strategize on how to move the party forward.
It's a good development. PDP is on ground.
From what you can see, PDP is more united today than it has ever been.
Great takeaway that we are stronger. We are stronger in our unity. Together, we are going to make Edo happy.
The essence of the meeting is to confirm to the whole world that PDP is intact in Edo State.
According to the timetable, the PDP World Congress will hold on January 25th, 2020. Local Government Congress on 8th February 2020, while that of the state will hold on 22nd February 2020. Best Mbiere reporting.